T, I'm going to show you how to replace a bad electronic throttle on your vehicle.
Now, on this Silverado, the check engine light is on, and when I scan it, the code is PO121, throttle position sensor.
Now, that code can theoretically be a few different things, but on this vehicle, it's a design flaw. The throttle bodies go bad all the time, so we're going to change it up. Now, the throttle body is pretty easy to get to. It's top of the engine right here. You just loosen the clamp, do a little wiggling, and then unbolt it. Then you have to unplug the electric connection. There's a stupid plastic tang. You gotta pry that off first to loosen it. Then the whole thing pops off. Then you unbolt the four bolts that hold the throttle on. And off slides the throttle assembly.
And look, there's a dead moth in here. I guess it was living there and it got too hot.
Then you get the new throttle. Make sure you get a good one. This one was manufactured in the USA. Get a new one. Don't get a reman. The reman ones aren't that good. The new ones are much better. Then you put a new gasket in, slide the throttle assembly over it, and then bolt it back on snug. Then we plug the electrical connector back in and snap the plastic piece in so it locks. Then slide the air duct back on and tighten the clamp so you don't have any air leaks. But here comes the part you're not going to like. You can start it up, but as you notice, it's idling way too fast. It has to go through what's called an idle relearn process. The evil swines design these things, so you need to go to a mechanic like me, hook up his fancy scan tool, and perform this idle relearn process so it runs right. They didn't have to do it that way, but they did. It's a rather involved process that tells you how to run the vehicle to reset it. You start it up, check a few things off. There, and now you can see it's reset it. And now when we start it back up, it doesn't race really high, it goes back to normal. It's a shame they gotta make them this complicated, but hey, that's modern engineering for you. So the next time your electronic throttle body goes bad, why not fix it yourself? Well, at least most of the job. You're going to have to pay a guy like me to reset it on a lot of cars.
And remember, if you have any car questions, just visit the Scotty Kilmer channel. And I'll answer them as soon as I'm done ringing this bell.